Okay, obviously, so we have ourselves a Jacob Intercontinental Junior match. Chaos Bruno St. Ange, who won the vacated title that used to be John Cena. All this started when Chaos made his assault known on John Cena. Somehow, Jade officials slid him into the match, but St. Ash wants the belt, and Bruno's not going down without a fight. Cena, Chaos made beef with Cena, Bruno inserted himself into the mix, claiming to make Cena tap, but now we will tap out to the four Jada Bullet champion, Portugal Heat,
it's anyone's ball game. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring. Again, no countouts. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have. Greening spine first into the barricade. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. A big collision around the restraining wall. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere.
Counter out of nowhere?
Sounds familiar. Hard Irish whip. Oh, look out! Oh, man, what a headbutt! There was no place to go! That chop turning his chest to deep purple. The superstar capitalizes. No, as we say, when you leave the ring, it's incredibly dangerous. Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up.
Match.
What a nasty elbow. opponent to the ground.
This has been a great matchup. Straight up with a rag on his head.
tremendous aggression.
Time.
This might be big.
How big is this?
Can shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. Sean Jackson trying to kick.
Intercontinental champion. Thank you for watching. More matches on the way.